Yes, facial fillers can be risky, particularly in high-risk areas, which are nose, around the eyes, and temples. There is a risk of injection into blood vessels that can create blindness, God forbid, or also necrosis of the skin. In those areas, I personally use blunt cannula to lessen the risk. However, the understanding of anatomy and injection technique is more important to do a safe injection.